Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more Call to Arms. We have a pretty dangerous mission on our hands, and we're starting to get into some heavy resistance. Starting to see some KV-1s. We don't have a KV-1 ourselves, which makes us a little squishy right now. We're able to just sit back with one of our T-34s and take round after round of KV-1 fire, which allows us to take out one, but it took a lot of fires on it. So what we have here is two right next to each other. Okay. And a one defense, a little bit of defense in depth. Okay. I like it. Wow, and this is actually a pretty decently short map, to say the least. Let's get our... stuff going here. At this point, we might dig in an infantry line right here. I think we are.
Rücken wir aus. Geht's los. Bereit.
Befehle.
Jawohl.
Jawohl.
Bereit.
Rücken wir aus.
Ja.
Wann geht's endlich los?
Ja.
Sanitäter ist einsatzbereit. Befehle? Rücken wir aus?
Wie lauten die Befehle?
Ja?
Ja.
Geht's los? Jawohl.
Jawohl.
Wann geht's los?
Ja?
Wie lauten die Befehle? Wie lauten die Befehle? Braucht jemand ein Pflaster?
Ja.
Was sollen wir tun?
Sanitäter.
Okay.
Panzer, wir sind einsatzbereit. Die Leute, die Befehle. Panzer, erwarten Ihre Befehle. Sprechen an,
Making sure everyone's in their home, respectively. Okay. Bring this medic back here. Let's bring this medic back here. Bring this medic back here. Okay. We're gonna have to put some fire on this. Need a lot of fire. So we're gonna minefield to our right, which means we need to maneuver.
Scharfschütze unterwegs.
We need to maneuver right. So in reality, we need to move. Shift right entirely.
Right.
Jawohl.
Ja. Wir laufen die Befehle.
Was sollen wir tun?
Jawohl.
Ja.
Once we get this down, we need to secure the bridge. Once we get here, we'll be able to see what that is. I think that's a KV-1 right there.
Los jetzt! Bewegung!
difficult to be taught.
Oh wow.
Achtung, feindliches MG!
Wenn ich dafür keinen Orden bekomme.
Which means we kill whatever that tank was.
Feindliches Maschinengewehr!
I don't know if it's still there.
Volltreffer! Geschütz.
Oh, like right here. We like right here. Right there, I see it now.
Scharfschütze der Reichs. Scharfschütze unterwegs. Wo kommt der denn her? In Bewegung. Ich suche mir eine neue Position. Hoffentlich sehen sie mich nicht.
T-70, all right. And no, you can't come over here, so I have to come straight up the middle. I would like to know what's over here. It's a T-70, I want to take over my... T-34 over there. I'm gonna come across.
Вражеская артиллерия! Прячься! Пушки грохочет! Ложись!
Another one! Okay. That's a KV-2. Whoa, what was that? What just hit me there? Was that off to my right? I felt like that hit came from over here.
Wir geben es! Ich komme! Du bist das Gebiet
My infantry gun's gone. That one's down. There was another one back there, so be vigilant.
Deckung!
Ab geht's los! Okay.
Sanitäter hier. Wo werde ich gebraucht? Sanitäter wechselt die Position. Sanitäter ist einsatzbereit. Sanitäter bereit. Braucht jemand einen Sanitäter?
Dude, we might actually grab this.
Verstanden.
Okay, we actually have this point. Makes sense. Okay, so there's a minefield that way.
Geht's los?
Befehle? Was sollen wir tun? Ja? Ja!
Wie lauten die Befehle?
Jawohl!
Schnell! In Deckung!
Jawohl! Wie lauten die Befehle?
Durch Deckung! Wann geht's los?
Ich glaube, ich hab's erwischt!
move him out, so we'll grab that. Move this guy out. Actually, no, let's move this guy out to move this truck. We can move it back here.
Scharfschütze hier.
Braucht jemand einen Sanitäter? Glaubt die Befehle!
Scharfschütze erwartet Befehle.
I'm gonna do a test.
Was sollen wir tun? Zu Befehl!
Like, this is considered ours.
Jawohl! Schnell, Männer, sucht euch Deckung!
Begebe mich in Deckung!
Sucht euch Deckung! Oh, was?
One of these guys is in the rear, so we're good.
Feindliches Entdeckt!
Achtung! Feindliches Entdeckt! Oh, a naval gun! Oh, it's gonna be so fun having a KV-2. So fun with this. Holy, we completely gutted that. Do I not have any packs in here? No. Running in here. Okay, let's put these in here.
Yeah. Jawohl.
gonna take a while to get in that.
Rücken wir aus?
Rücken wir aus?
Would we hit it right in front?
Yeah.
It was dipped down, that's an angle that goes right through it. We tracked it though. On that KV-2. Wow, we hit it right here. Right on the nose. That's exactly where I was aiming. Did our Panzer get hit anywhere? Size of side. Got some bullet holes in the front. There's a big impact there. Tried to go through the tank track in front. Did lose some crew, so there's that. It's gonna hurt on the supply side. We were in the point. No big deal. Okay, that is a lot of supplies. 1,800, that's what we needed. 3 research, okay. Got that KV-2. That KV-2 is going to be so fun. Okay, we go into the defense at this point. Can dismiss the T-70s and the transport. We really need this. This bad boy is good for support, infantry support. I mean, that is good. We have 4. We can't get the medium defense. We can get, though. Better Panzer 4. Okay. We did lose our infantry gun. That got absolutely destroyed. Okay, so we're going into 3. We absolutely have to take in this KV-2. Wow, it's 34 points. Guard defense. So this comes out, this goes in. Take out this, put one of the supplies in here. 2 tanks? I don't know about that. Taking a KV-2 would be great. Everyone has 10. Pack. is we 100% luckily don't need the sniper to the point that supplies are best. We got a flak. Fishjager. Thing is, that's going to take so long to get up there. So we should take one less medic. Take one less medic for this. I think eventually when we get the supply, hopefully after we get better tanks, we'll go with that. Resupply it. Let's take this out. Let's get a better Panzer. Okay, so I'm anticipating it's Hilltop, but we're defending Hilltop, so this is going to be interesting, to say the least. If we have that large hill area to defend, I don't know what I'm going to think. It's going to be a good one, though. Thank you all for joining me, guys. Don't forget to leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.